Victor Olofsson and Jeff Skinner. Nyquist, Jenner, and Oliver Bjorkstrand to get the start for the Columbus Blue Jackets. Dylan Cousins to take the draw. Kujula back to the line. A hard shot by Miller, and it's behind the pad of Korpisalo, but he's bailed out. Joki Haru will touch it to Victor Olofsson. Up to center ice. Kind of think he feels a lot better coming into this one. First game back, trying to find your legs and your timing, and he's right in the front of the net. They score! James Thompson! At 1-0.
Have been having Columbus under siege in their own end. They're coming at him hard. And here's this puck. It's deflected in front right there. Good pressure by Victor Olofsson. Once it's after the shot is taken, the save's made. Olofsson slides that right across past Peak. And Tage Thompson's able to separate in it. Look at that one. Nice vision there.
Good movement. Darlene lays it back. There's a shot. Puck's loose in front. And a good chance. Korpisalo came out to challenge.
You know, Tage and these guys getting a little more experience in that department, along with Dylan Cousins.
Yeah, every single practice they're working on it, as they should. Here's a chance right in front. Tokarski can't keep that one out. As the Blue Jackets come charging down into Buffalo territory, and they tie the game, and that's Roslovic.
Sabres have been putting it to him. Here he is. Comes in on the short side, and Tokarski gets a piece of it, but it pops straight up in the air.
Sabres keeping everything to the outside. There's some room far side for the one-timer, and the deflection in front, and Tokarski diving over to cover up, and look out on the bench. That rockets into the Sabres bench and out of play. Darlene with company coming in a hurry. That was Hoffman. Darlene gets it back again, then lost it. Right in front, and Tokarski at that far post. Sabres wrap it off the boards and out at center ice. However, in the way of that was Roslovic, and back the other way come the Blue Jackets into the Buffalo zone. Nice move, laid off in the slot with a shot, scores! Tokarski got a piece of it, but not enough of it. And Roslovic in the Columbus Blue Jackets have taken a 2-1 lead.
Yeah, he's going to get his second here of this game. Might drive some people nuts. That's Domi right there with a nice move. And he feeds Roslovic right there. But you see Tokarski coming out. He's got his pads all tangled up, and it goes off the inside of his pad when this shot is taken. Nice little move right there by Domi, setting up Roslovic. Tokarski comes across, and he's kind of laying on top of one pad, kind of awkwardly.
Sabres win the draw. Time for a quick shot. Darlene lets it go. It's in the slot. Back to Darlene again. Lays it off to Miller with 1 second. Score! Is on their side.
100% right. Here it's ticking down. And that was 0.3 seconds right there. There's the quick shot. Juergensen's going to come out, create a little havoc. This puck by Miller going to be deflected in front. That's Juergensen's there that redirects that one. And you're going to see the clock at point.
Create your opportunities. Werenski back after it. Sabres from right to left here in this second period. Kept it at the line. Darlene throws it across. It goes off the skates of Olofsson, and the Blue Jackets look to counter quickly, and they will. Bjorkstrand with a shot. Scores!
He's going to be the guy that gets the opportunity here for the shot. Look at this. Lucas just kind of slides it to it. It's a 2-on-1 coming back into the zone. Tage Thompson gets caught right there as he gets looking at the puck. And it's a 2-on-1 coming back with Mark Pezik.
Wall sealed off by Gavrikov from the Blue Jackets. Backing their way. Hoffman to center. Plays it onto the wing. Roslovic drives everybody off. Now to Hoffman. Looks out front for the one-timer. Scores! Max Domi goes to the front of the net.
Well, not the way they wanted to start this second period. Get a second of the year here. Quick pass right there, and Max comes from the right side, gets body position in between the two defenders in front. Bryson tries to deflect that puck, not able to. But it's just a quick pass right there, and Domi had momentum coming through. And it's perfectly placed pass right there. Domi reads it. Boom, the quick shot.
Goes to the far wall. Oakfist walks in to the dot, takes the shot, hit the post. And that comes all the way back down into Columbus territory. Near side, Domi snaps that pass across. He kind of able to handle it cleanly. Domi again near circle. Takes a look, sends it across. Scores! Razor, you've been talking about this nonstop, but the Sabres just kept backing off again and giving Columbus all that room, and it's now 5-2.
You're right, Dan. They're just sinking down. The more the puck has moved. I'm going to watch this one. I think it's deflected in front of the net, possibly by the Sabres defenseman. Here's the shot, and that might have went up.
Behind the Columbus net, Blue Jackets will break out. And Miller takes the lane away from Eric Robinson. Now Skinner feeds it in. Little two-on-one working it here. Dylan Cousins rips it home.
Here's Cousins coming in. He hits the top of the circle. Guys are convening on him. He takes the shot, and what a shot. Jeff Skinner lays that one right to him. Far side, beats Korpisalo over the glove. And that's a big goal for the Sabres here. Let's put a little bit of this fire up. We talked about showing as a team. And we're seeing it.
Power play, one-timer score! With a blast, and the Sabres are down one, trailing 5-4.
Tate Thompson, he's going to get set up here for the one-timer. The draw is one. Darlene slides over to Tate Thompson on the top of the circle. And as Marty talked about in the pregame, last year rarely took a slap shot. This year, he's being put in that position. Columbus, continue to play the game you played for the first two periods.
Asplund down the left side with a shot. There's a rebound right in front. Korpisalo held his ground on the far side as Panopozo had a couple of looks. Werenski, he might not leave the ice for the remainder of this game. Rays are talking about ice time for number 8. There's a pass in front. What a save. On the deflection by Robinson. Dell is there to keep it at 5-4 Columbus. Pokes it to the corner and it's lifted out towards center ice. Look out, this is a bouncing puck. Texier trying to walk in. Texier gets to the net. Shot stopped by Dell, and it comes to the near boards. Color analyst, former player, of course, with the Columbus broadcast crew off to my left, and they're watching too. See if their team can hang on. The Sabres hoping to come back. That goes off the stick of Darlene, did it, and in the net on the clearing attempt by the Blue Jackets. And that's the sixth goal of the game for Columbus with 44.3 seconds to go.
Right off the draw, Columbus wins this draw. Darlene just touches this one enough off the wall, and you see it rolling. It's not sliding, it's rolling down the ice. And it veered right into the net.
Pozo in the corner with 15 seconds. To the line, shot doesn't get through. Empty net chance by Corrali. And he's a bullseye with that one to make it 7-4.
I don't think he really needed to do that. We could have just got these last 9.2 seconds over and season. Made no mistake right there, dumping that one in for the...
They're going to leave the red light on behind Aridell, and that'll do it. It's a 7-4 win for Columbus.
I tell you, a very good game here for the Sabres all night long.